And in fact, today we got a revision to the GDP report. It's still 3.1% overall. It's great number, trending above 3. But business investment is picking up with intellectual property, which is hugely important. And that's our job. That's 12% at an annual rate. I just want to get that up because CapEx is absolutely vital. And our tax and incentive reforms were aimed at it. So they're saying we're in a good spot. That's true.